from my channels. Hey guys, I'm doing an update on my partners and cream products, but there's some bad news about this too. But before we get into that, I was using this Burnt Bees lip balm on my lip. It is bad. It tastes bad. It has a wicked stench to it that doesn't smell like a fresh lip balm or even a lip balm. And so this is actually going in the trash. I'm going to put it past. I'm going to put it in my empty next month. And I'm bringing in this Bliss Stacks. Now this one smells like cucumbers. And I don't know if it's supposed to smell like that either, but I'm going to give it a whirl. If not, this one will be going in the trash as well, and I'll bring in another one. Okay. So in my Partners in Cream, I was using the Fancy Beauty Cream Blush, but I'm using it on my lips today. And I know y'all are dying to see the headband, and you can see that there's a dent in it, a pretty good size dip. So I'm excited about that. I felt like, oh no, not exactly. I dipped my finger in this. I felt that I was gonna pan it soon, but no. And then I've been using the Sizzon Project, Partners Cream Project, and it's showing it's up, but it's really not. It's down here by the little fire engine tire, that's how it is, but when you put this in it, it's actually like where the fire engine mirror window is. The other Partners in Cream is this Revlon. I've been using this Revlon a lot more than I have my lipstick my liquid lip and my. But you can see the big dip in that one as well. This one I think will be panned soon. Getting to other products. The Milani. This is one of my favorite products. This made with hemp oil too. This is the Golden Goddess. It burns my face now. I think it's gone bad. I haven't had it that long. But I don't know. I'm thinking of tossing it because it is burning my face. Let me see something. Let me get my man up. It says it lasted 12 months, and I haven't even had this 12 months. I know. I'll probably most generally have this for 3 months. I think I got this in February. March, and this is April. This will be the third month. I don't know. It kind of burns my face at night. So, I don't know if I want to get rid of it, toss it, or not. I might give it another try tonight and see what it does. But the other night, I put it on my face, and it burnt my face. Maybe I shouldn't put my eye cream on and then that. Just either do my eye cream one night and the mask the next night. But my eye cream has been working wonders on my eyes, and I see a difference. I will talk about that eye cream on a vlog, on my Toodle vlog on Instagram. I have been using this Deep Clean Pore Filling Clay Mask. Since I put this in Partners in Cream Project, I've only used it twice. I need to use it more. And it's not bad. I tried to give it to my sister, but she didn't want it, so then I was like, okay, I'll use it. Then I have the Jolly Rancher. I've been using this lip balm a lot. So, I'm not going to wind it up and show you how much, because I do it fall out. But hopefully I can get one of these in here. I do have some other big taste beauty of these, and I'll probably put those in Partners in Cream Project for this one. This is going until the end of the year, so my big ones like this, I'm going to, when this one's done, I'll pick another one, put a sticker on it, and put that one in there as well. That is it for this update.